Wi shoi ro runbao pendo, I ti mumoi lehi dichmaskina belojbobao, I mi bashasnu loshmavarchivo e lo terjon maho. I. It's such a small shmavo, yet it's used all the time because it separates sentences from each other. You might have heard a few of them in the introduction. Listen again. Wi shoi ro runbao pendo, I ti mumoi lehi dichmaskina belojbobao, I mi bashasnu lo shmavarchivo e lo terjon maho. The reason for I is that a breedy is at minimum a selbry, and if you have sumpty following the selbry, and then start another breedy with a sumpty, there's no way to know that the sumpty starting the next breedy isn't continuing the previous breedy. So that's why you need E. Note that also it doesn't end a breedy or start a breedy, but separates a breedy. So it's not correct to use E before the first sentence in a document or a speech or whatever. It separates breedy, and the first sentence isn't being separated from anything that came before it. Put another way, E terminates a breedy and starts a new breedy. E is a shmavo in the selmaho E, and is the only member of that selmaho. There are a lot of selmaho like that. Selmaho are grammatical categories, and often there are shmavo that serve a single purpose, so they get a selmaho all for themselves. With that out of the way, let's talk about connectives. Remember way back in the first video I talked about being a black and white cat, and how you couldn't use je between black and white because that would mean being simultaneously a black cat and a white cat. Je is an example of a connective. Je is what is called a tanru afterthought connective. Afterthought connectives are connectives that occur after the first word being joined, as in black and white. Whereas a forethought connective is a word that comes before the things being joined. The closest English has is both black and white, but in Lojban, the word both would already indicate that the connective is and. So you wouldn't need and, but instead some word that just separates the things being joined. Okay, there are four major connectives that are marked by vowels. These are a, e, o, and u. They mean inclusive or, and, if and only if, and whether or not. I think the simplest form of connectives are for sumpty. So suppose I want to say that I talk to a cat and to John simultaneously. Mi tavla pamlatu e la John. I talk to a cat and to John. And now to include you in the conversation, mi tavla pamlatu e la John e do. I talk to a cat and to John and to you. Going back to the first example, I can negate the first part. Mi tavla pamlatu na e la John. I talk not to a cat and to John. Or I can negate the second part. Mi tavla pamlatu enai la John. I talk to a cat and not to John. Or I can negate both. Mi tavla pamlatu na enai la John. I talk not to a cat and not to John. With forethought connectives, we would have this. Mi tavla ge pamlatu gi la John. I talk both to a cat and to John. So for sumpty, the forethought shmavo is g plus the vowel for the connective, and gi is the separator. But connectives only connect to sumpty, so you can't just add gi do to add you. You'd need something like mi tavla ge pamlatu ge gi la John gi do. I talk to both a cat and both to John and to you. In this case, it means the same as I talk to a cat, to John, and to you. To negate any part of a forethought connective, add nai to it. Mitavla genai pam latu gilat John. I talk both not to a cat and to John. Mitavla gepam latu ginai lat John. I talk both to a cat and not to John. Mitavla genai pam latu ginai lat John. I talk neither to a cat nor to John. Just as we did with sumti, we can use connectives for whole breedy. For afterthought connectives, we just add J plus the vowel right after E. So, mitavla pamlatu ije mitavla la John. I talk to a cat, and I talk to John. As with plain old e, prefix je with na to negate the first breedy, and suffix with nai to negate the second. Mitavla pamlatu ijenai mitavla la John. I talk to a cat and I don't talk to John. Mitavla pamlatu inajenai mitavla la John. I talk to a cat. Not really, and I also don't talk to John. Just as with sumti, there are forethought connectives, but instead of using e, we just use g plus the vowel, and gi with whole breedy. Ge mitavla pamlatu gi mitavla la John. Both I talk to a cat, and I talk to John. Often the X1 sumti of two breedy are going to be the same. The selbri plus all of its trailing sumti is called the breedy tail, and we have connectives for breedy tails. There are only afterthought connectives for breedy tails, and they use gi plus apostrophe plus the vowel. So, mitavla la John gihem latu. I talk to John and I am a cat. Well, in that case, milachmo fiho lefarna la John gihem latu. I meow in the direction of John, and I am a cat. Fiho is a modal tag that turns the next selbri into a modal tag itself. Fiho sefarna means in the direction of. Tanru afterthought connectives use J plus the vowels. So, ja, je, jo, and ju. Michekri, je mapram latu. I am a black and fuzzy cat. And tanru forethought connectives use gu plus apostrophe plus the vowel. Miguhe chekri gimapra mlatu. I am both a black and a fuzzy cat. We can sum things up in this nice table. Now, you might be tempted to translate something like this. Mitavla pamlatu. Ijenai mitavla la John. I talk to a cat, but I don't talk to John. That is not the correct translation. By using but, you're pointing out a contrast, and there is a way to do that in Lojban. Mitavla pamlatu ikuhi na mitavla la John. I talk to a cat, but I don't talk to John. Kuhi is a discursive, meaning but, or however, or in contrast. Discursives are often attached to e, so that they apply to the whole breedy, but they can also be applied to individual words, as in, na mi kuhi tavla la John. I, however, don't talk to John. Here we're emphasizing that I'm not the one talking to John, but maybe someone else is. Here are some other fun discursives. Liha mitavla lomlatu. Obviously, I talk to cats. Izohonai mitavla lomlatu. Seriously, I talk to cats. Itaho jiha lomlatu shutavla mi. By the way, also, cats talk to me. Ijuha shuhi nami fenki. I swear, I'm not crazy. You can read all about connectives in the complete Lojban language. Chapter 14, link down below. Uhu, sesrera! Thanks to commenter Ace Gravity for this one. Can you tell what's wrong here? Lonumlatu ke krinu lonula internet. Cats are the justification for the internet. What's wrong is that nu takes a breedy, and la internet is not a breedy. If you plug this into the parser, it would break. So how should we fix this? Zasti x1 exists could be used. Lonum latu ke krinu lonu la internet zasti. Cats are the justification for the internet existing. Or this. Lomlatu ke krinu lonu mujasam selchana. Cats are the justification for the internet. Mujasam selchana is a lujvo that essentially comes from a tanru for a universe computer network. Also noted by the same commenter, in the table of numbers from video 3, I mistyped 7 as za. It should be ze. In these 5 videos, I've covered a ton of stuff, and you can probably start creating your own Lojban sentences from here, remembering to get all the details from the official grammar pages, link down below, and the online dictionary, link also below. In the next video, I'll take a short break from explaining Lojban and show how I'll try translating the second sentence in The Hobbit. It's a fairly long prose sentence, so I'm looking forward to breaking it down. In the meantime, if there's a category of grammar you'd like to hear about, leave a comment and I'll consider it for the 6th video. Liha kihero kinsga.